But first this morning, police in Melbourne are on high alert as a war between two underworld families intensifies. Neighbours in the middle of the suburban shootouts are very concerned exactly what will happen next and when. There are real fears that innocent people could be caught in the crossfire. 10 reporter Eleanor Quirk is in our Melbourne newsroom and she joins us now. Good morning, Eleanor. Tell us exactly what happened in this latest shooting.
Good morning, Tash. Well, that's right. Residents in Melbourne's northern suburbs are understandably shaken after another shooting in their area. Now, this latest incident happened at around 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon when shots were fired from a car in the suburb of Glenroy, actually hitting some nearby houses with bullets. This shooting is the latest in a number of violent incidents in the area recently, which is believed to be the result of a long-running feud between rival families. And Tash, as I said, this spiral of violence has really got locals frightened for their lives.
My little nephew was going for a walk at the time. 5 minutes earlier, he could have been here. He could have been going crossfire.
It's very scary and frightening for the kids and for all the people that live around here.
So, Eleanor, what have police had to say about this?
Well, Tash, police have responded to these attacks by really ramping up their presence in the area. They say that every possible resource is being thrown at this situation and all resources are going into finding those responsible for these shootings. And, of course, they're obviously very concerned about the potential for innocent people to be injured. And they say they're doing everything they can to ensure the public's safety.
And we're certainly pouring additional police resources in an overt manner in terms of increasing patrols, increasing uniform patrols. We've also got our extra resources allocated from the Operations Response Division and from our critical incident response teams.
So, Tash, let's hope we've seen the last of these attacks in Melbourne's north and residents can sleep in peace and police obviously are hoping to make some arrests soon. Tash.
Eleanor Quirk in Melbourne, thank you.